Only on the rarest of occasions do gypsy and non-gypsy celebrate side by side. But today, the two communities have come together to see 17-year-old non-traveller Sam marry her gypsy boyfriend, Pat.